is your fifth sister, Chima? Yeah. Dry your tears.
Your Holiness, it has happened. It has happened. My mother-in-law sent me packing, and my husband said, the end of the road for us. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, Your Holiness.
Is that why you are crying, Sister Chima? You're a very beautiful sister. There's lots of room for you here. Just come to the vineyard of my God. Okay? And I shall dry your tears. Listen, I will make you one of my army. Plenty of room for you here. Just come into the vineyard of my God, and I shall dry your tears. Yes, I just have to come to your presence. It is well. Father, I thank you for bringing this lost soul to me. Now that she's here, she's part of our family. Sister Chima, I'm going to make you one of my warriors.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. Why do you look sad? Something wrong?
Sha, do you really think I am crazy?
Oh, you're not crazy. You're my brother.
Are you sure about this? Look at me closely. What's wrong?
Everyone thinks. Everyone is wrong about me. Do you think I'm really crazy too?
No. Don't worry. Don't worry, Shara. I'll get you out of here in due time. Just be nice, huh?
He is the only son of your late brother.
There's only one thing you cannot do, and that is to disappoint me. Father, Lord, I stand on the authority of the word that says darkness can never overshadow, can never override light. As your child stands before you, oh Lord, I pray for divine healing for my dear sister-in-law. Yes, Lord, minister unto her. Let her know that I serve the living God. Yes. 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 Holy Mosque! In the name of my God, I have prayed.
Amen.
How do you feel?
What can I say? I am believing in God for a miracle.
Yes. Now, while I was praying, the Spirit ministered to me that I should go into a fasting. I shall leave you for now.
Thank you, my brother. Oh, thank you. Thank you. To send you men to cover up the company. My son was in charge before he became mentally disordered.
Thank you. Please, don't hesitate to call me if you have any useful information about his whereabouts. Please, call me.
Thank you, officer. Please, bring my son home to me.
If your son is still alive, surely I'll bring him back to you. It's a promise.
Thank you, officer.
Thank you. Next mission. Take care of him, okay?
Is it just imagination of his insane mind? But he doesn't look insane to me. Yes, Osato came to the room that morning.
only to send me away to get something that was never lost. Isn't this signs to show that Zion was just their prey? But how could Aisha? How could she?
Yes, Your Holiness.
You told Zion you carried his baby. Where did you find him?
I never told Zion or anybody except for Queen. She was there when I fainted and she helped me to the hospital.
I believe you. Now tell me, who is the father of that child?
It's you, Your Holiness.
Now, tell the whole world that the father of the child is Zion. I think it's time.
About to send for you.
Anyway, Aisha has some good news for you.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Aisha, is it true?
Yes, ma'am. I'm pregnant. I'm having Zion's baby. Yeah.
Oh my God! This is the best news I have heard in recent time. Aisha, please, I don't want you to go about doing any hard job so that it will not affect the unborn child. This baby is the family's new hope.
Anyway, I will make sure that she is careful. Don't worry about that.
I can't believe this. I am about to ask her to take charge of the company.
I think that kind of responsibility will affect the unborn child negatively.
Yes. It's true. It's true. Osata. The responsibility now falls on your shoulders. The company needs a new chairman to oversee projects.
I want you to find a way on how to manage the church and the company.
Yeah. What can I say? This is my family too. I can't deny us help. And I'm sure my God will understand. I am ready.
Thank you, God. Thank you. I know you are a good man. We'll call the manager right away to tell him.
Went on questioning Osato without my notice.
Madam, it's not worth it. I'm sorry, madam.
I was just trying to aid this investigation on how to find Zion on time.
In this thing, you work for my office. When did you forget that?
I was.
Wow! Said that for your new partner. You are off this case, off my team, and off the company. He demanded to see you.
You want me to
see you?
So we have the same room for this. The same room is 10,000 naira, where we take the same room.
Guys here because we are the only friends Zion has. And obviously we need to stand by him through thick and thin.
But if I may ask, do you guys really think he's crazy?
Obviously, Zion is mad. The psychiatrist confirmed it. His Holiness, his uncle, confirmed it. I think the question should be, how did he become all of a sudden?
I am confused. At a point, I thought he wasn't really mad. Maybe he's just traumatized about something helpful. But when he came to my house to attack and tie me up, just because he heard me speak to Emeka on the phone about him being at my house. Damn! Now I don't want to think again.
I really think he's traumatized about something very, very awful. Like you said, I don't think he's crazy.
Do you know something we don't?
Of course, yes. But I need your trust.
We are his friends.
Okay, come in. The door is not locked.
Good morning, sir. How was your night?
Good morning. My night is fine, huh? Anita?
Yes, sir?
Who are these girls that I see patrolling the place?
Oh, you mean those ladies around? They are hustlers, sir. I mean they are prostitutes.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Do you like anyone among them?
Excuse me? No, it's not you. Okay, it is you I like. It's fine, please go back to your place.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Brother Emeka. You called earlier on, and the way you sounded was as if there's fire on the mountain. What was it?
Your Holiness, my friends are trying to blackmail me.
They are trying to lie to everyone that you had sexual affair with Aisha.
by such false accusations.
Miss Queen, she said Zion came by her house and told her.
She must be a stupid girl to believe a crazy man like that. Her eye of understanding is blinded by the devil. But I will pray for her.
Your gay.
What? Oh, come on. I am no gay. How can you say that? Look, I am a man that is attracted to the opposite sex. Just that I have a lot in my life.
Then you have to prove that to me.
Why are you making me sound as if I owe you any explanations? Alright, maybe I shall yet meet your company this night.
And how long do you need me?
I will need you all night long tonight and always.
Interesting, but that will cost me a lot.
Okay, let me tell you the truth. I don't have much cash, but I will pay you what I have. And if that is okay by you, welcome to my world.
Deal.
Stop! Stop!
Zee, what are you doing?
This has nothing to do with sex.
What is wrong with you? I felt your erection, and yet you won't do anything. Do you mean you paid me 4,000 naira just to talk with me?
Linda, I'm not ready for this, please. I just want to sleep. We'll talk about this later.
He's so full of himself. I wonder if he was trying to prove to me that I'm not up to his class. He would have. He's so adorable. There's something about him that illuminates. Hey, Linda. Don't let me catch you loving anymore. I came here for money.
Those two girls that I slept with last night stole my 20,000 naira after paying them 15,000 naira each. Isn't that trouble?
Oga. She was on duty for me. I was not on duty.
Don't tell me that bullshit! I'm telling you those two girls stole my 20,000 naira and telling me you are not on duty. What sort of rubbish is that?
Oga, are you sure?
I'm sure. Were you there?
He doesn't know what to say.
So this stupid man is still here?
No, you two!
You are very stupid!
I'm not telling you your